Hey everyone, really excited to be here with you today to share some updates we have around our super resolution technologies. As you may recall, in June of 2021, AMD introduced our brand new in-game upscaling feature called AMD FidelityFX Super Resolution, or FSR for short. This feature was highly praised for its outstanding performance, broad compatibility, and ease of implementation it delivered to supported games. In fact, FSR is the fastest adopted software technology in AMD history, with over 75 games available now or coming soon. Even though FSR was well received by game developers, press, and our community, AMD has not slowed down, and we've been continuously looking at new solutions to make your gaming experience even better. With the release of our latest AMD Software Adrenalin Edition driver, gamers can now take advantage of our all-new Radeon Super Resolution technology, which is our in-driver upscaling feature powered by FSR. With Radeon Super Resolution, or as we like to call it, RSR, gamers can enable this feature across thousands of games, elevating their performance in titles that do not have FSR natively supported. RSR is simple to use and can be enabled in just two easy steps. Simply turn it on in AMD Software, then go into your game and lower the in-game resolution to your desired setting. In this example, we're lowering our resolution from native 4K to 1440p, which is equivalent to the FSR quality preset. Once you apply your resolution, AMD Software will automatically upscale and apply the algorithm to give you an instant performance boost. We ran RSR across these select titles that do not support FSR, and as you can see, depending on the resolution you pick, your performance can increase by as much as 3x. RSR is available now for Radeon RX 5000 and RX 6000 series discrete GPUs, with support for all Ryzen 6000 series processors for mobile coming in Q2 of 2022. But we haven't stopped there. We also have some great news in regards to our FSR technology. I'm extremely excited to announce that AMD's FidelityFX Super Resolution 2.0, the next generation of our cutting-edge upscaling technology, is coming to games in the near future. Since we launched FidelityFX Super Resolution in 2021, we've been paying close attention to the feedback from game developers, media, and from gamers about what you love and what we can improve in FSR. While FSR 2.0 has been designed to greatly enhance one very important aspect of upscaling, and that's image quality. FidelityFX Super Resolution 2.0 uses a temporal upscaling algorithm, which takes previous frame data to generate much better results than is possible with spatial upscaling. And at the same time, it replaces in-game TAA with an optimized higher quality anti-aliasing. With this upgrade, FSR 2.0 delivers significantly higher image quality than FSR at all quality mode presets and screen resolutions. And because it doesn't require machine learning, it can work across a wide range of products from both AMD and our competitors. Let's have a look at FSR 2.0 in action so that you can see these improvements yourself. One of the first games to get FSR 2.0 will be the award-winning Deathloop from our friends over at Arkane Studios and Bethesda. Here's FSR 2.0 in quality mode at 4K, compared to both native resolution and FSR 1.0. As you can see, the image quality here is virtually identical to the native image. Here's a more challenging upscaling scenario. This time, Deathloop is running performance mode at 4K, and you can see FSR 2.0 produces superior image quality to FSR in this mode. In fact, in FSR 2's performance mode, at regular viewing distances, you can have a near native quality gaming experience while achieving faster frames. There's simply no denying, FSR 2 is amazing. It delivers an incredible leap in image quality over the previous generation, and it gives users a fantastic performance boost to supported games. We'll have more information to share with you at the upcoming Game Developers Conference later this month, so stay tuned. And for now, you can learn more about RSR and FSR by checking out the links below. Thank you for joining us today, and I hope you have a great one.